If you can accommodate, how many vehicles you are having?
Two lorries. One is full of luggage.
These are not here.
We
went
on
night.
You can
refuel the vehicle in the gas station. And after refueling, then we'll be giving you a petrol from this place to Pirovac. And from Shivni team, then they are sending their petrol to Pirovac. And from Pirovac, then they will take you to Split. And if you cannot accommodate, then I can ask Shivni team that they can arrange for those 13 people another vehicle. So then those 13 people can be accommodated from that place to. And where will be you going in Split? What is the location?
I'm not being told.
Why you are going to, Split? There is some reason that you have got some accommodation or something like that?
I don't know. But maybe there is a Kenyan officer there to get us. Have you telephoned to that officer
from here?
I will get information from the commanding officer.
But if the better if it is before going from this place, you can talk to that officer. When you reach that place, there should be no problem.
No problem.
So you can come to my office and we can talk and I can arrange for 30 people. After 15 minutes, you will be going. Where is the Croatian MP? Police is also here.
I don't know.
They have gone back.
Now.
Seven.
I mean, I don't use one, two, three, four.